really well defensively, and we always try to create offensive defense. And so with 17 steals, obviously, that was able, we were able to do that. You know, I thought there's a couple things we could have done better, especially down the stretch, and those are learning lessons. We need to do a better job of, you know, running the shot clock, taking care of the ball, not fouling, putting them at the free throw line. You know, all those little things that can make the difference between a win and a loss if the game's a little bit closer. So, you know, we had a 17-point lead. We let it get to single digits, and those are obviously things that we want to, you know, fine-tune and clean up. But, you know, Shani came out and she hit some shots, and we've been waiting for her to do that, and so hopefully that gives her confidence moving forward. I thought we did a good job on the boards. I thought we worked hard, and, you know, we're pretty consistent with that and had some other people step up and make some big plays.
A three is still for Sha'Nice Storey.
We got a lot of tips in defense, which led to our transition buckets, and we had a really good flow going on. I feel like we've been waiting for that. Just our defensive side has been a little slow earlier, and getting those tips and steals led us to run, which we are known to do. So.
You know, moving forward, we've got Dominican, and that's a very important game for us. They're right behind us in the Pac-West standings, and so, you know, our focus is putting ourselves in a position, you know, to be successful in March, and so that's definitely a game that we have circled and a revenge game for us. You know, we dropped the game at home to them, and so I think the girls will be ready. They've got good size, you know, an athletic guard, so they're definitely a tough team, and we know we'll have to play our best basketball.